It was the most talked about wedding of 1990. The happy couple, in fact, were the only ones who didn't have anything to say about it. But today, Kiwi supermodel Rachel Hunter broke her silence and answered criticism of her marriage. The new Mrs. Rod Stewart gave her first news conference since arriving home. Dylan Tate was there.
Rod wasn't here. He did the right thing, stayed away. This was Rachel's moment, a chance to answer those who say the marriage won't last, a chance to answer those who say she was second choice.
And this wedding is no rebound either on anyone's part. You know, it's an insult to me that everyone said that he had asked someone else to marry before me, so it's all not true. It's no rebound.
Sometimes, though, it's hard to smile. Malicious gossip hurts, especially when it starts to dig at members of your family. Her mother's the latest target.
And that's also another horrible rumour that's been that Mum thinks that, you know, she doesn't like Rod and all the rest of it, which is a total... it's ridiculous. And, you know, she thinks she's a great guy and everyone can write whatever they want, but I know I'm not stupid, I know I wouldn't do the things that they say, and I know what, you know, he's like, and I don't... I just ignore it.
Apart from all that, she's very happy and says it's a marriage made to last.